hell does that mean? Stand up. I'll tell you to stand up. Hard save, even though this scenario is a little easy. I'm just gonna do it anyway. Yeah, it looks like he's not on fire anymore, which is good. Okay, this thing's that guy's rather alerted. I think we may have a problem with him. Yeah, we're gonna have quite a problem with him. To move up a little bit.
Got a tank.
Like a fucking KV-2.
Right behind you.
Right behind me, right there. Okay, just gotta wait for the fucking infantry. Risking the sniper.
Incoming armor.
Because if I lose my sniper.
Scratch another one.
It's going to be extremely difficult taking out the rest of these guys.
Scratch another one.
think I can take out that KV-2 now. Yeah. Tigers in 1941. Okay. Okay. He got the KV-2. I wonder where the hell he was hit. Ooh, that KV-2 is looking right at me. That's not scary at all. Yeah, destroyed or not. Regardless of it being destroyed, that KV-2 looking right at me is a little nerve-wracking. Is that someone? Totally looks like someone. Oh yeah.
Another kill.
There's textured issues. They're not supposed to be textured issues. Yeah, like I say, that tank, all that KV, always patrols this area. Every so often, the KV or Panzer III, whatever the hell you're playing as, it'll get stuck right here. And the KV-1s actually used to be T-34s that I think they completely got rid of T-34s. Don't know why, but they do. Ooh. Speaking of KV-1s. But, God, the way that thing exploded, the way that thing was destroyed. Excuse me, looking right at me. Most nerve-wracking sights. Especially being infantry. Guy down there sure is. Hopefully I can hit him. No.
Scratch another one.
There's the cave here. Me. Did he get stuck? No, you did not. Get
incoming
stuck.
Armor. Got armor on your tail. Scratch one piece of Russian scrap.
Ah. That's unfortunate. Is this the last mission? Why not? I'm gonna try something really dumb. Yeah, I'm a little upset. Usually once that thing gets a full head of steam, it will just keep rolling. Sometimes you can get right up on that guy. Well, that's that.